What up, what up, what up? Who we got here? Who we got? What's your name?
My name is Akilah Divine.
You know this guy's name. What's this guy's name, man?
My name is Samuel Emanuel Dickerson Jr. You know what's funny? You know, I used to get teased for that name.
What?
Back in the day.
What, your whole name?
Samuel Dickerson.
Dickerson?
Hey, but now, you know what's funny? Like, now I be saying it so boldly, because one day I went to 7-Eleven, and I got my ID, because this is back when I used to drink for locals.
This is back when I used to drink for, this is back when Sam, when so, Samuel was Sam.
I gave him an ID, he was like, oh, snap. Your name looks really important. I was like, you think so? And then ever since then, I was like, yo, I'm going to take pride in myself.
Nah, yes. Facts, bro, facts.
Samuel.
Oh, Mrs. Dickerson. You can imagine how they used to violate a hemstead,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, of course.
She used to be, no, my name is Mrs. D. So you can't be ashamed of your name. I'll be in there like, yeah, my name is Dickerson.
What's something like you used to get teased about when you were younger?
I used to get teased about my peach fizz.
Your peach fizz? Oh, word? Mm-hmm. Like, hair on your lip?
Yeah, it was in second grade. This little boy, he was from Belize.
Mm-hmm.
And I had a crush on him. And he used to always tell me, he used to call me mustache girl. He was like, mustache girl, mustache girl. And then he told his friends. And then every time they would see me, they'd be like, mustache girl. And I had real long, pretty hair. And I was real, like, I was a pretty little girl. And then I felt, like, insecure about it. And in third grade, they were in my class again. They'd be like, oh, mustache girl in my class. And it wasn't even, it wasn't even thick. It was like, you know, like you, the little fine hairs. Like, every single girl has little fine hairs.
Yeah, exactly.
And then, like, I went home and I shaved it off. And then ever since then, I gotta, like, make sure
you gotta keep shaving it and tweezing it.
No, not shaving it. But, like, when you shave something, it's gonna grow back thicker. So that's what happened. And then it really looked like thick. And then when I came back, they was like, oh, now you really, you feel what I'm saying? Now you really a mustache.
Damn,
like,
that's OD.
So ever since then,
yeah, I'm homeschooling.
I gotta make sure I tweeze her. Like, if I see a girl thick, I'll just tweeze. It's just something I gotta do all the time now.
Okay, son. I'm homeschooling my kids. Mustache girl is horrible.
Yo, that is OD.
Yeah, you know, I have a scar. I have a scar in my head. Like, you can't see it, but I got into a car accident when I was a kid,
mm-hmm.
and I hit my head in the light, like on the light in the back seat,
mm-hmm.
and like I have a scar on my head. You can feel it, mm-hmm. like right here. My hair is.
Oh, I can feel it. Oh so, my God, it's right on your scalp.
Yeah. So when I was a kid, like right there, bro. When I was a kid, right, it was bigger, of course, because my head was smaller,
mm-hmm.
and I had waves, but I had a lot on my head. So people would be like. Like, oh, is that a scar on your head or that? And I was kind of self-conscious about it.
Mm.
And my brother, he always be like, let me finger pop your butt. And he'd like, poke my head and shit.
Yeah.
Like, you fucking asshole. But I have hair now. It's not hair to hide it. I love having a hot top. But yeah, but that was like something when I was a kid.